All right, are we ready? Let's rock it out now. Okay, we're gonna start things off with this epic number. Tonight, tonight, we'll make history. As sure as stars can fly. And I'll take any risk. Celebrated its 40th anniversary earlier this year. One of the first videos on MTV. And they actually had it at the karaoke bar I used to go to, which is very shocking since it's not one of the bigger hits by Styx. Let's continue. I'm going to do a couple of other songs from that album in this set, including this next one, which is a little more popular. And not sung by Dennis DeYoung, actually. This was sung by Tommy Shaw. And had a cheesy video associated with it. It's called Too Much Time in My Time on My Hands. Too Much Time on My Hands. Clap along with this one. Another band that came about much later. This is a wonderfully pleasant song. Gosh, it's been a while. This is from 2004, been over a decade since this. It's from a band called Keen. This is called Somewhere Only We Know. Thank you. 16. Some are only we know. All right. How about a little 90s for you? Or late 80s? This one was a song by a legend late in his career that he got a little help from Jeff Lynne of ELO for this one. This was also, I think, later covered by Bonnie Raitt. You've heard it. You want it. It's Roy Orbison's You Got It. Here we go. Album, probably the most popular song from this album. Another big Dennis DeYoung ballad. What's interesting about this one is you've heard a little bit of it earlier because it is the melody's incorporated into the beginning of first song I did. But you know it more as the big hit from Styx in 1981, The Best of Times. Tonight, tonight, we'll make it. you feel these are the worst of times. I do believe it's true. When people lock their doors and hide inside, rumor has it it's the end of paradise. But I know if the world just passes by. The worst of times, I do believe it's true. I feel so helpless, like a boat against the tide. I wish the summer winds could bring back paradise, but I know if the world turned upside down, baby, I know. That was the best of times by Styx from Paradise Fear. Album that celebrated its 40th anniversary earlier this year. Thank you for watching. Hope you all had a great time. Hope you all have a wonderful week. I'll be back next week with some more songs. And until then, I wish you all a... I'm vamping. The new goodbye song. Well, not the new goodbye song. You've heard me do it before. I thought it was going to be there before, but it wasn't. But now it's here. So anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll see you next Sunday with more music. Send requests. Haven't thought of the set list yet for next week, so looking for ideas. So send it away. Post comments. Email me. DM me. Text me. However you get a hold of me. Just let me know. Until then, I want to say... Thank you. See you next week, everybody. Bye!